appreciate this, and it's a very important moment, and I think a great opportunity, and I'm very excited about the bipartisan support that I have surrounding me as we move forward as elected officials. I'm a father of six children, and public safety is my highest priority. It is the priority, I think, of everybody that's here today. And we want to make sure that as we move forward, we do so in a very careful manner. And we have an opportunity here with the Parole Reform Act of 2011, Senate Bill 391. And this will undo the Lawrence decision. Lawrence puts much too much weight on prisoner behavior and not prisoner crimes. We want to make sure that that balance is provided. This has led to a surge in lifer paroles and has put dangerous criminals on the streets. If we take a look at the Lawrence decision dating back to 2008, there's been a tripling of the number of paroles granted as a result of the Lawrence decision. This bill would allow the parole board to take into account the original committing offense when determining parole. Let's keep our worst criminals behind bars and keep California safe. And in this bipartisan effort, I'd like to take an opportunity now to introduce El Dorado County District Attorney Vern Pearson, and then we'll proceed and have the additional elected officials speak.